Hi, it's Eat the Plants, and it's April 19th, 2013. It's kind of windy outside, so I apologize if it's hard to hear the audio. I'm just doing a quick video update on my pomegranate, my wonderful pomegranate tree. And the pomegranate is actually doing pretty well. I'll back up here so you could take a look at the whole bush. So I'm actually growing this plant as a bush. I know some people were commenting on one of the videos, one of my videos, about growing the difference between growing as a bush or a tree. And it's pretty straightforward, actually. I mean, if you want to grow it as a tree, you just gotta prune the bottom of it, you know, and just kind of leave one main branch down there, and one main shoot, and then just grow it as a tree. Otherwise, you could just leave it as a bush, like I'm doing, for the time being at least. But the tree's doing pretty well. I noticed some of these leaves it just put out. Like, these leaves are huge. I'm not sure why, but most of them are, you know, kind of small like these. But then you get over here, and these new ones that just came out, they're pretty big. So that's the update on the tree. It's look like it's getting established, and it's starting to look a little bit more healthy. And I don't know, I doubt it's gonna put on any flowers or anything, or fruit this year, but probably in a year or two. That's my guesstimate. And so we'll see how it turns out. But so far, it looks like the tree's doing pretty well, and it's pretty healthy. So that's my quick video update. I think this is probably video number 3 or number 4, probably number 4 in the series. But I'll make note of that on the video heading. So anyways, you take care, and